To add a contribution percentage quick measure, let's first start by coming up to the Advanced tab, coming over to Quick Formula, and you can either add a percentage contribution to parent or percentage contribution to grand total. Let's start by selecting percentage contribution to parent. And the first thing you'll need to do is go ahead and select which value to compare to. Using this, we're going to go ahead and select sales. Now, a great feature is also the option to enable the progress bar. So if I check this, you'll see that it gives us an option for display of either both, percentage, value, or none. We'll keep it as both for the default and go ahead and select create. And here's where you can see the display settings in effect. The percentage is over on the left with the actual value over on the right. Now, if we were to switch this to just percentage and select update, you can see that it's now showing just the percentage over on the left. Additionally, you can come up to the home ribbon, and you can also change the decimals using the number settings. And the great thing about this is the progress bar will always be between 0 to 100%, so it gives you a great perspective to compare the values against. And the percentage values underneath any parent will always equal 100%. Let's close this and add a percentage contribution to the grand total by coming over to Quick Formula, and again, go into percentage contribution to grand total. Again, we will apply that to sales, add the progress bar. This time I will only show the value, and I'm going to click create. And if needed, we can update the column width by coming up to manage columns, go into the settings here, and let's go ahead and make this 150. Close that. Now we can read the value data label in here. And as you can see, all of the children below the grand total are doing a comparison as a percentage to the grand total amount.